And I wanna do some like really weird combos. Like I had this idea of doing fast cars and small trucks. So definitely expect one or two of those. Oh, you know what, Doki? I just read your first statement. So you weren't saying that to be the time trial. You were saying something else, completely different. You want to see Bunny run a car and me run a worse car to see what we can beat him with. Okay, that makes sense now. That makes sense now. Well, I mean, we can honestly easily do that. All we gotta do is have him do a NURB lap. And I say he should hop into like a Group 3 car, have him do a NURB lap the way we do it, and then we can just look at his lap time and see what cars we've run that have beaten it. He has done a Nurburgring lap online during our community NNTT event, which I gotta do another one of those soon. But he ran a slower car. He ran A86. You think it's fun in the lap setting? That's true. That's true. I get you that. I think this lap is going a lot better than the last one. So I think us crashing at Repo Corner was a bit of a blessing. I would say a blessing in disguise. It is very hard to get the power down in second gear. I probably should just short shift it. I want to say this was a fun lap, but I gotta finish it first. So let's not bin it like we did last time and be even more conservative than we were last time. Much better, yes, yes.